वासु होटल। Mobile is waterproofed and set for navigation. It's around 16 kilometers from this hotel. The place opens at 9 a.m. It's around 8:20. It'll be just about time when we reach there. Let's get moving. Where is Google taking us? Oopsie. Riding in monsoon has its own flavor to it. Slush, slush. Look at these nice little waterfalls. Looks like we are slowly gaining altitude. See the road also, right? Feels pretty narrow. I don't know, if too many people come here, they'll get stuck here. It has just enough space for one big truck, maybe. But it's fun to ride on a motorcycle on this road. I'm sure there will be wild animals here. When I was trying to search for this place, people were saying that there are a lot of elephants here. Would we see them? I don't know if the camera is doing justice to what I am witnessing right now. Everything is fogged up. Wow. Wow. We are literally riding through the clouds, if I can say so. Ayo, it's skidding. If I put the visor down, I can't see anything. If I put it up, my eyes are sprayed with raindrops. Whoa. Do you guys see this? Madness. Oh, the road is blocked. Damn, the road is blocked. Will they open it up only at 9 or what? Ah, oh, look at all the electric fences. These are for elephants, I guess, right?
No, for us also.
Open till 9. Okay. This is going to be crazy, man. Look at that. There is nothing we can see.
Someone had put actually, like if you take a deviation for 4.5 kilometers, it's like very bad off-road. You can do that. The problem here is this is a way made by elephants.
And if we take that, we might be greeted not so nicely by them. Let's just see this.
Their habitat.
Wow, look at this. We are kind of stranded here. The gatekeeper who is supposed to come and open it before 9, he is yet to come. I think it's about 10 now. Avinash has gone to pick him up. While he does that, you can enjoy the view. It's mist everywhere. You can see the elephant dungs here. See? So this is the path that elephant takes. Okay, so disappointment. When Avinash went to ask the guard, he said they are not going to open it today because of the rain. Oh. Okay, Avinash is right there. We waited for 1.5 hours, but no luck. They are not letting us go up. They are not letting us go out also. They're looking so uncertain. So what is he saying?
saying that you can go up to certain extent, but if the jeep is there, they'll send you back.
That's okay, but if have they opened it up?
You have to pay him something, he'll open.
Okay. He's just letting us on our own. That's risky, man.
Come, we have already spent more than an hour here.
But it definitely was worth the ride though. Bye bye, Adus, Madus. First time on the Himalayan. Pickup is instant. Turning radius is pretty short, short man.
Also the power.
Ah. Oh yes. I can definitely see the way the bike is responding. The difference is also there. Ooh. Will I be able to turn? Didn't happen. Nice. I can just stand like this and ride all day. This is cool, man.
The output in the second and third gear is like crazy for this.
It has more pull.
And just wait, after I do another 200 kilometers.
He'll open up even more. Wow, that's more than that.
Map is showing that route and this route both. Which one do you want to take? That is completely muddy.
We'll go that way.
Sure.
Yeah, something to cheer up our drooping shoulders. Vehicle is pulling him towards the left side. Whoa, 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 whoa. Was it skidding?
Huh?
Was it slippery?
Yes, yes.
Mm.
For you also, right?
Yep, yep. It actually felt like walking an elephant through a quicksand. If we are in the first gear, it's fine. The moment it goes to the second gear, the wheel starts spinning and there's no control over the vehicle now. Suddenly, we have entered some packed residential area. As long as we don't go and hit a dead end, I'm fine. Look how packed this is. Move, move, doggy. Where is Google taking us actually? It's
taking us to the highway.
Through this? Okay. Let's go where it takes. Oh my madness. These are paved for cycles, man. Ha! Looks like we reached the highway. Okay then. It was a nice ride, man.
Yeah. I'm not really disappointed. The ride was good.
Yeah, as long as the ride was good. The weather was really nice there. Yeah.
We'll do it
often, okay.
Yeah. Bye.
Yeah, bye. Okay. This is where Avinash and I part ways for this trip. He's going straight. I'll take the ride towards the nice road and go to Electronic City. That's easier for me. Electronic City. Thank you. Why is this happening? Alright guys, even though we couldn't reach the destination for today, the ride towards that place was really nice. The route was good, it was scenic, there was a slight drizzle, the overall atmosphere was really enjoyable. We thoroughly enjoyed it. Hope you were able to enjoy as much as we did. I will end the vlog here. If you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up and click the like button. And subscribe to our channel if you have not done that already. Till we meet in the next vlog, stay safe, stay healthy, wear your masks. Bye-bye.